We intercepted a distress call. Agent, you should listen to this.
Mayday, mayday, this is JTF Specialist Jack Arnold with Task Force Proteus. We've got ambushed by outcasts. There's not many of us left. We're at Kenley College. They've got the convoy and our...
Proteus was doing a supply run and infrastructure check on the reservoir near Kenley College, but they went dark just before you got to DC. Kelso assumed they defected, but now we know they ran into some trouble. If they achieve their mission, they should be carrying a mobile shade server. If hostiles get hold of the server, it could severely impact operations. Report to JTF pilot Torres at the White House. We intercepted a distress call. Agent, you should listen to this.
Mayday, mayday, this is JTF Specialist Jack Arnold with Task Force Proteus. We've got ambushed by outcasts. There's not many of us left. We're at Kenley College. They've got the convoy and our...
Proteus was doing a supply run and infrastructure check on the reservoir at Kenley College. They went dark just before you got to DC. Kelso assumed they defected, but now we know they ran into some trouble. If they achieve their mission, they should be carrying a mobile shade server. If hostiles get hold of the server, it could severely impact operations. Report to JTF pilot Torres at the White House.
Safe area entered.
Agent, we got a distress call from a community set up at the city's aquarium. I'll play the call for you.
Hello, is anyone on this channel? Hyenas have broken into the aquarium. We're okay for now. We barricaded the doors to the cafe. But one of our people is hurt, and we need help. If anyone can hear us, my name is Mari Singh. I'm the aquarium director. We're good people. We just want to feed the community. If you help us, maybe we can help you.
Portable device detected. detected.
I think they were counting on steamrolling us, which they didn't manage to do.
They came pretty damn close.
These guys specialize in low exposure ops. Get in, do the job, get out. The last thing they'd want is to get caught up in a drawn-out engagement that ties up their assets and limits their adaptability.
Maybe, but they seem to have a lot of assets.
They've got bigger ambitions than just DC. And a quick, efficient, symbolic victory here would help them sell themselves as liberators.
You think they care about that?
I think their plan depends on them looking like the good guys. Why else would they hook up with Ellis? He gives them legitimacy, which means fewer people fighting against them and more people fighting alongside them.
Against the bad guys, meaning us.
Meaning anyone that gets in their way, but especially us.
Agent, we got a distress call from a community set up at the city's aquarium. I'll play the call for you.
Hello, Kurt, and we need help. If anyone can hear us...